pardon. You know, actually, I think I'm in no mood for games right now. This machine that is now somehow able to speak and understand what we say to it. C'est terrifiant.
Yes, but it is loyal to you. That's all that matters. If it managed to escape the chateau, it could be your eyes and ears in Paris. And if, perchance, the other automats were to go after it?